Once upon a time, there lived three Lutheran pigs. The liberal pig, the pietist pig, and the confessional pig. Now there was a lamb, who grew for the pigs a field of wheat and a vineyard. And he instructed the pigs to come weekly to the field and to the vineyard to gather bread and wine. Now the liberal Lutheran pig said,
"I don't need this weekly wheat and wine. I just need to have faith. That is all that I need."
The pietist pig said,
"Well, this wheat and wine is fairly important. We better not diminish that importance by having it too often. Let's just have it 4 times a year.
While the confessional pig said,
"Now the lamb gave us this bread and wine to have weekly. We ought to do what he says and have it on a weekly basis. It is a gift from the lamb. Why would we not have it every week?"
Now one day, there came a wolf in sheep's clothing, and he built a wall around the wheat and the wine. Therefore, the pigs had to climb over this big wall to get in. They could no longer just walk in, they had to get in by their own merits. Now the liberal Lutheran pig came out and spoke to the wolf in sheep's clothing. She said,
"Let us write a joint declaration."
And she was promptly eaten by the wolf. Then came the pietist pig. Now the pietist pig came to criticize the wolf for not being very righteous. The wolf said,
"Well, you seem rather righteous. Why don't you show me what righteous deeds you have?"
And the pietist pig took the wolf to show him the wall that he had built around his own house to keep him from getting to the bread and the wine too often. The pietist pig was promptly eaten by the wolf. Then the confessional pig came and nailed 95 theses to the wall. He criticized the wolf, saying that if he kept the keys to the wheat field and the vineyard, why doesn't he let in people for free rather than charging them to use the gate? The confessional Lutheran pig then kicked through the gates and went and helped himself to the bread and the wine. The wolf in sheep's clothing was outraged by this rebellious pig. He said,
"Oh no! A boar has gotten into my vineyard."
Now the wolf was very angered, and he went to the confessional pig, and he demanded that he come out of his house to see him. But the confessional pig came to his window, poked out his little snout, and said,
"Unless you can convince me by scripture, and not by popes or councils who have often contradicted each other, unless I am so convinced that I am wrong, I am bound to my beliefs by the texts of the Bible. My conscience is captive to the word of God. To go against conscience is neither right nor safe. Therefore, I cannot and I will not recant. Here I stand. I can do no other. God help me. Amen."